Kaz?
Yes.
Ooh.
Oh.
Kaz, you're 30?
Yes, I am.
Are you a midget?
No, I'm not a midget.
Oh. What's going on?
My question is for Dr. Drew. When I was about 13 or whatever, I was into cutting. And it stopped. And I thought it had just, like, kind of cured itself, but I started using drugs. Recently, I got clean, and the cutting's back. And I'm wondering...
The cutting is back? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
You're not in the program, are you?
Yeah, I am. I go to meetings.
Okay.
I have a sponsor.
Okay.
What does your sponsor say?
Says that I use cutting the same way I use drugs.
That is absolutely true. It's a means of trying to regulate affect. You sound like a trauma survivor. That voice sounds like a 3-year-old.
Nice.
But I mean, that's sort of what happens sometimes when women are sexually abused or physically abused. They get sort of a developmental arrest, and they will sound like the age that they were when this first went down or badly went down.
Nice.
Is that what happened?
Yeah.
How old were you?
When I was about 6, I guess I was molested, and when I was 11, I was raped.
Yeah. So, aww. I mean, did the abuse go on for a little while when you were 6?
Yeah.
Yeah. And it's just, she sounds like a 4-year-old. That's just what she sounds like. And the cutting really is just another means to try to regulate your feeling states. Your sponsor is absolutely right. And you need to be abstinent with that, too. You need to be completely abstinent and begin to feel the feelings associated with not using these more primitive ways of trying to regulate feelings that seem overwhelming to you. Stick with your sponsor, spend time with her, and you will learn to regulate these feelings.
Okay.
Okay?
Thank you.
All right, good luck.
Good luck.
Bye.
Bye.
On that note.
Golly.
She sounded like
a know.
Oh!
Oh, my God. Bobby, was that from the gin tasting? We actually had a pretty good time.
Oh, my God.
It was a happy, funny house aside from the gin.
All right, Arden Marine is here.
You ever listen to your voice?
What? It's deep.
Let's hear it.
I'm a man.
Oh, no.
Can't even get through it without laughing.
Jazzercise. Bobby Lee, Nicole Parker, Arden Marina here. They're from Mad TV. It's on Saturdays on Fox at 11. There goes my voice, Dr. Drew.
Okay.
You all right?
Yep.
All right. We're going to take another break. When we come back, we're going to talk about this dude's ex and current girlfriend. Do not do much sexually. Is it just him? I don't know. We'll find out in a minute on Love Line.
Oh, that was crazy.
Love Line. Love Line.
Love Line will be right back.